Lastly, I'm creating a water ripple with a single stroke of the fan brush. I've been thinking about plants growing in water.